turn and strike.
Good, yeah. Left foot forward, good job. Up and over. Unwind and wrap. Shove. Turn and strike. Over the head, call it. Turn and strike. And wind up. One. Up. Two. Down. Three. Down. Four. Up. One. Up. Two. Down. Three. Down. Four. And closing move, sink and turn. And it steps forward, and I would poke through the wall, but I'm not going to do that. Pokes out. And comes, oh, I forgot the steps. All right, step back. I already stepped back from the wall, so I thought I was done. Okay, so where's your curiosity on this right now?
Difficulty is a helicopter.
Helicopter? Oh, yeah. It's a good one.
And it's not easy. I don't care what the thing on the sign says.
Oh, yeah. It's not. And unless you get it, then it's easy. So, yeah.
Is that true?
After you get it. You got it?
Well,
it's easy?
We're still working.
Okay.
Yeah, I pretty much go with that philosophy, you know?
Yeah.
If you can do it, it's easy.
Once you get it, it's easy, right? Yeah. And then, unfortunately, once you get it, I often forget how hard it was.
Yeah.
So that's the challenge, right? Is once you know it, the body doesn't want to remember not knowing it. You're like, I've always been able to do this. So watch it. And then if there's any specific questions, I'll answer those, or if I just need to watch you guys and see what to correct, then we'll do that. So it comes after the shove. Again, after the shove. A little narrow, but close. So do you have any questions, or shall I observe yours?
You should have to observe mine, because
I'll observe yours.
I'm getting something mixed up.
Okay, well. Usually getting something mixed up is easier to fix than it's just hard to do, so that's a good sign. So let me see you both just try it a bunch of times on your own, and let's see what shakes out.
So it comes after the shove.
After the shove is correct, yep. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, try it a few more times. I have an idea already. The challenge is when both of the feet are off the ground at the same time, right? That's the hard part about it. So you're coming in correctly and you're coming up correctly, but then you're going past. So try this, come up, and then start to pick up the left while the right one is still up, and then let the right one come down. So just stop it right at that point. So step with the left, come up with the right. Before you put the right down, you have to pick the left up. Uh-huh. Almost, yeah, that was close. The left almost came up. Well, a different correction for you. Better, never get your fellow with a lot of balance, but have you done the step around version much? I can't tell.
No.
Do you not want to?
Well, sure.
Oh, you do?
Okay,
cool. Yeah, okay, so it can just help inform the motion once you feel it.
Right.
So I'll come up here and I'll pick up this leg, I'll put it down and step back, and then come around. Yeah, and I'll come around on this side for you. So yeah, so you're going up with the right.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. And then put it down and then in the hot version is that here the feet are together, whereas in the hop they just trade places. So, yeah, that was almost a round. Yeah. Did not feel better. All right. We'll try to just keep practicing. I'll let you practice without me staring at you, because that could be more productive sometimes.
As you're turning, do you just pivot on this toe, or do you actually move it?
That was going to be my thing for you. Yeah, I move it.
Okay.
So.
So really, just so that leg is over there already.
Yeah, because if I don't, it's a little farther to come around.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So it's. So it's like when I'm winding up, and then you just step over.
Yeah, good.
Mm-hmm.
You do the
swivel of the hip when you're facing.
Correct.
Axis.
Just like the step version, yeah. Exactly. Yeah. Uh-huh. Good. Better. Ah, see, that's how the foot is staying, right?
Yeah. Latitude or something, but really, if you can just come away with something just a little bit that you didn't have before, that is the way to think of it.
Working on it.
Yeah, I've seen it working, so good job. Good.
Is that
That's correct, yeah. Yeah, it'll be basically double dragons at the end. Yeah. I'm not super careful in the footwork on this form, probably should be, but yeah, mine ends up too far. A lot of the footwork in this form just feels like practical kind of fighting stance. That is it, Mr. Watkins. That's it.
Wow.
Yeah. Nice. Uh-huh. And now for improvement for yours, it would be not letting the foot get ahead. So kind of like the last thing to get there.
Okay.
I know it's not true. And this is just a little detail thing I see happening that'll make it easier. When you come, like, the right foot, I think, is swinging around a bit. So when you come around, just let it come up. And I think that'll feel more balanced, because if it swings around, then my resolution wants to keep going. But if I let it just come up, then I don't have that counter. Yeah. That'll change things. Somebody has to play with it. But.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, good. Yeah, did you see I was kind of in place that time? That was good.
Just keep it slowing it down enough to do it. It's hard to do
it. It is. Yeah. And that, you know, it's slowing it down is the way to get it, but if you're trying to get a hop, it presents its own challenge. Okay, just try it once more each, and then we'll bow out. Let's end it on that. That was two very good ones. Very nice. Yeah.
You're very generous. Thank you so much.
I saw the improvement just in this class. So good job, you guys. Out to each other. Masters pack. Thank you, sir. Thank you. All right. Good job, y'all.